This is your Village Soup Sports Recap.
High school outdoor track started Thursday for Midcoast squads and girls action up in Brewer. Orono won the meet with 197 points. Belfast was second with 146 points, with Searsport finishing sixth with no score. In boys action, Brewer earned the top spot with 155 points, edging Belfast, which had 151 points. Searsport finished seventh with 6 points. The Monadnock Valley baseball team started its season on the road in Poland. The Panthers, fresh off their preseason trip from Florida, earned their first victory with a close 3-2 win. The Oceanside baseball team had its home opener against Erskine Academy on Friday. The Mariners and Eagles had a slugfest, combining for 37 runs, with Erskine earning the win 23-14. Other baseball scores include Edward Little beating Camden Hills 3-2, and Washington Academy topping Mount View in a doubleheader 7-1 and 4-1. The Monadnock Valley softball team also opened its season against Poland. The Panthers needed extra innings to defeat the hosts, winning 12-7 in 8 innings. The Oceanside softball team also hosted Erskine Academy. Mariner pitcher Chloe Jones continued her dominance to start the season, shutting out the Eagles in a 4-0 victory. Other softball scores include Edward Little over Camden Hills 13-1, and Mount View beating Washington Academy in a doubleheader 14-2 and 28-1. The Unity College 5K had a soggy backdrop on Saturday, but over 25 participants braved the elements, with Kevin Gus Petrak taking home the top spot. Joshua Plogg finished second, Evan Merchant third, Ron Stevens in fourth, and Adam Murphy came in fifth, while Anastasia Jakowski was the first female finisher, coming in 12th.
For more in-depth stories on the games and the matches, visit knox.villagesoup.com and waldo.villagesoup.com.